It started. Let's go. It started. Shut up. Everybody shut up. Is the audio on? No. Okay. Oh! They get better and better. These showcases. Come on, bro. Cinematic trailer, not actual gameplay. Ooh, what's this?
You want to know about us? Seems like everyone does these days. It's simple. Too much money and too much power is held by just a few people.
What this gonna be?
It's only getting worse.
It's gonna be a new heist game.
We decided to do something about it. Let's go.
Y'all see these graphics?
It's the haiku. I'm something like you. My drink and drive too. Work 9 to 5s when I was in high school. These shoes here don't come out till June. This my pick. I'll crop you. Married to the game. Said my I do's. Got a window seat like Eric.
Bro, this looks too real. This is getting too real. This is a different type of heist game, bro. This is not like any other heist game. Look at the graphics. Jay, look at these graphics!
You ain't got it,
this is a PlayStation showcase. I don't know yet, anything. What is the graphics though? Fair game. It's a heist game. A new heist game is gonna come out. Take it till you make it.
I thought you read that wrong for a second.
That is crazy. Look how many people is watching this.
Take a PlayStation.
Hi everyone.
There you go.
I'm Jim Ryan, President and CEO of Sony Interactive Entertainment. I'm delighted to be here today to introduce what's next for PlayStation 5. We're now into the third year of the life cycle of PS5.
I need a PS5.
And we've been fortunate to have so many fan favorite titles released.
I'm gonna give me one.
What's even more exciting is that developers are just scratching the surface of what's possible with the gaming experiences.
Look at the goat, we did go.
Today, you'll get a glimpse into some of the most breathtaking and imaginative content that will be coming to PS5 and PlayStation VR 2. And now, what you've all been waiting for. Enjoy the show.
I am. I'm enjoying it. It's crazy. What's next?
Super Earth, our home, our way.
Bro, have y'all ever seen The Gifted? This is what this looks like.
Doesn't come free.
Sweet liberty.
Is this a game?
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now.
Is this a game, bro? Look how good this
looks.
That
is. Unless you make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free. Join the Helldivers.
What is this? PlayStation, y'all showing out.
Experience true freedom.
Requesting air support.
Okay, the game was kind of good.
The
it looked
freedom
like,
to travel
it
the galaxy.
But the graphics in the beginning was crazy.
And secure the resources we need to build a better tomorrow. The freedom to encounter fascinating life forms. And introduce them to our sophisticated technology.
Unless if it's multiplayer, I'll play
the freedom to make new friends. and represent the best
of
what Super Earth has to offer.
Why y'all find big philanthropy or whatever?
Become part of an elite peacekeeping force and work together to spread prosperity, liberty, and democracy. Become part of something larger than yourself. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver.
Okay, game number two. Looks kind of mean.
A Helldiver may result in decapitation or morbid education. Not all Helldivers.
Basically, I'm going to start rating these. The first one was an 8 out of 10. This one right here was a 5 out of 10. It's something I wouldn't really play for real. Who's next? I'm just amazed by these graphics. You know me, I'm a graphics
it's
person.
The hand.
Follow, but do not engage.
Maybe engage a little.
Ooh! Ooh, what's this?
Nightblades have established a stronghold, and Kirkin seems to think you might not get me killed. Jury's still out on that one.
This is cool. This is something I definitely play through. This is something that really kicks my ass.
Oh boy.
The last immortal.
Who's the plane though?
The Roshanians haven't had enough yet?
We haven't given them enough yet.
Video game creation has came a long way.
Your men killed my family. Don't turn your back on me!
This is cool. This is cool. This is how I play. Well, I can't read the words. Immortals? Okay. July 20th, 2023. Immortals of Avium. Okay. I'll give this a 9 out of 10. Not 9. I'll give it 8 out of 10. Like Trons. Y'all remember that movie? I think it was called Tron. Ghost Runner. Okay. Blood Will Run 2023. Okay. 7 out of 10. Too short.
What's your plan? Knowing you have only 66 days to live.
Okay, hold on. No way.
Just run away.
No way.
It won't make any difference at the end of the day. You know better than anyone else
no way
that no one could escape.
Everyone wears a mask. You too.
This is a real face.
He let you live? What secret did you sell him?
Clean! 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 Clean!
Only
yeah! 10 out of 10 off the bat. Xbox could never.
One last toast.
Look at Big Dude.
And we're all done.
Yo.
Is the key, master.
Facts.
Time is not on his side. All we have to do is wait. Yes. Let's kill him with time.
Phantom Blade. Bro. This
what's
right
your plan? Knowing you have
my plan is to buy this game.
Days to live.
This is my plan to buy this game.
Get my heart back.
When it drop? Coming to PS5. Man, just say coming. I need dates. I need exact dates. 10 out of 10 though. Exact dates. Water or sand? Mid. Sword of the mid. They're trying to say the best for last. Get all the mid games out the way.
A new world awaits you, full of dangers and mysteries.
Okay.
Signs and wonders.
They don't have the robots for my robot.
Things though. That I in my garden could never have imagined.
Sounds so beautiful. I love games have like music like this. So pretty. Beautiful.
Think of the world we could build if we believed in ourselves.
Fact. Like, just imagine.
If we truly believed in what it means to be sentient. To face the universe without fear or delusion.
Like this. had the cats.
Imagine vast cities full of life and light. Great towers rising towards the sky. So much would be possible. If we believed. If we still have faith.
The Talos Principle. Not really my type of game, but it's beautiful. So I give it a 8 out of 10. It's pretty. This is a beautiful game. I love the cute games though, but I never had the interest of playing it myself. But games like this. Maybe I need to stop slacking on the cute cuddly games. Never mind. Nothing's cute and cuddly about this. Well, that's the wolf from up. This game probably not that cute. That cute, bro. Hold on. Probably not that cute. Not what I imagined. I'm gonna move my stuff. Oh no. No. It looked like the dog from the wolf from, was it Chainsaw Man? Is it Chainsaw Man with this one? I think it's Chainsaw Man. Well, he, you know. Oh, look. It's the baby. Look at the baby. All right, what is this free game pass thing, bro? Free game pass. Cat quit. Cars of the urban. Let's keep it. Cute body. Like the games to be on mode. I mean, wishlist now coming 2024. Okay, it's beautiful for what the game is though. So 6 out of 10, I guess. Okay, getting back to it. Back to these crispy graphics. Square Enix. It's about to be a good game. Blasting people with phones. Mm-hmm.
ready for the Foam Star party?
Not really, huh? Did she just... I'll pass. 2 out of 10. Square Enix, I thought y'all had me, bro.
Welcome to the land of Mojo. Here we find Jot, the plucky squire, and his friends, Violet, Thrash, and Pip. Our heroes protect the land from the villainous sorcerer, Hungrump.
Hungrump.
They adventure to the edges of their realm, and even beyond.
Okay, hold on.
There, Jot finds a whole new world to explore, with dangers, surprises, and attractively furnished accommodation. Our heroes must battle Hungrump across the two realms if they are to save their beloved land from his diabolical designs. Off the page and into adventure!
The Plucky Squire. Okay. Cute game. Cute game. 8 out of 10 for being cute. You know when they do this, they gonna show a big game after. So, what's next? What's next, bro? Is this Minecraft? Is this a more advanced Minecraft? No, I don't think it's Minecraft, but it looks like... Wait, it might be! The GTA version of Minecraft, bro. It might be! Okay, what's the point of doing it? In real life, you would've died. Nobody's riding in there. This is clean. What the cat thing? Turbo Dismount. Minecraft 2.0. Yeah, this is like Minecraft. Somebody said new GTA. Bro, imagine this GTA 6. Bro, they're gonna make this GTA 6. Tear down, bro. That looks just like Minecraft. I feel like... Ooh, that's clean. That's clean. That's clean. Tear down, bro. That's Minecraft. I'm also reading the chat right here. 700,000, bro. It's almost 1 million people in here. That's crazy. I'll just be looking at this stuff like, bro, don't tell me it's a spider. Oh my god, my skin crawling. Ew, ew. That's ew for ant. Ew. Oh my god, my skin just crawled. Ugh. Ugh. They don't need to do a close up of an ant ever again. Y'all remember that close up picture of that ant, bro? Mm-mm. Oh my god. Stole y'all stuff. Some of y'all got taken with it. Oh, y'all money. Now, what you gonna take? Oh, don't tease me and put it back in the water. It's already dead. Now, you finna eat it. Now, you finna die. Something bigger gonna take you. What is that in the water? What is this? Not like snakes. What's gonna eat the alligator? What is this game? Ooh, I don't like snakes with my skin crawl. What is that? What's that? Awesome, man. Okay. Why are you in the water, bro? Did you not just see what happened? What you gonna do? You gonna fight the alligator? Who do you think you are?
What a thrill
going on?
Darkness and silence through the night.
Metal Gear Solid, Snake Eater.
I'm searching.
So you're gonna go against Anaconda? Metal Gear Solid, Snake Eater. I don't know how I'm supposed to feel about this game, honestly. I don't know. They got mangas? It's coming out this year. I give up on Raiden. Like, all these games seem cool. Footage captured on PC. What's up, Mook? Over here watching the PlayStation Showcase. Showing some pretty cool games. Come out. You can't
unlock a pack. Got no checks, you know? Well, I'll just go to the trash and all
the food. Can I hear her, bro?
Jalor Impatorn, I lost to most.
This is a snapping turlock. This is a snapping turlock. Okay, another, like a building game. This is an advanced mobile building game. They're showing all the games are going to be free in like 2 years. Now this the game is gonna be like $10. It's still gonna be in the price range. It's never gonna be free, but it's gonna be cheap. It's gonna be like $10. Still cool though. Now this one's got $30. Who's gonna talk to me? Agaba. Agaspa. You know I'm waiting for. I'm waiting for the big games. Where are they?
Night marches on. These people live with a knife to their
throat. But some of these games are cool, though. Come on, some of these games I see myself buying. Especially
we'd help you if we could.
God.
But you're helping us already.
We never asked to be saved. Did you think we'd thank you?
Dang.
Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer.
Seems like a personal problem.
I'm so chuffed.
But why he look like Nate from what's his name, Nate? No. What's
so.
The guy named from Uncharted. He looks like the dude from Uncharted. I forgot his name. What's his name, Nate? I played Uncharted so many times. Still forgetting that.
The mother crystals are the reason the world is dying.
Sam, bro. Nate. Something. He looks like him.
What the hell we're talking? If they won't give us a say, we'll decide our fates another way.
Why aren't you dead? You must have branded.
Tell me true. Do you believe what I'm about to do is wrong?
I was forced to kill. You do it by choice.
They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the dominant.
You can't blame a man for wanting to bring an end to all this, can you?
Ever led astray by your blind resolve.
And thus is the light of hope severed. We don't need your salvation. We'll save ourselves, and we'll do it on our own terms.
Come to me, Ifrit!
Who are we? What are the dominants? We are but mighty acts of God.
Enough of this! I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
We shared a dream! I would be the king of the world!
The darkness has taken hold.
Not really my type of game.
It has made you forget yourself.
I don't want to be a monster. Life.
I have to stop him! I have to save him!
What's my evil?
I made a promise to my friends, and it is they who will give me the strength to end your reign. Your efforts will avail us naught. We fight. We survive. We endure. We don't need a reason.
Fight! Not that type of game, though. Oh, and it's Final Fantasy, bro. Bro, I was watching this the whole time, and I was like, bro, these supposed to look familiar. Didn't even recognize it, that it was Final Fantasy, bro. But now, I've never been like a Final Fantasy fan, to be honest. So, like, not really interested in me. Yeah, everybody said W looks amazing, looks amazing. Yeah, it looks amazing. I know Nathan Jake. Okay, Nathan, the dude who looked like Nathan Jake for real. Dude look just like Nathan. Final Fantasy gonna creep correct.
I'm trapped
games,
here.
Hold on.
Nightmare. I write to escape. Every word is a step forward.
Here we go.
Into darkness.
Here we go. Something good.
I'm glad you're on this case with me, Anderson. It's right up your alley.
The victim.
I like story games. I'm the type of, I like story games. I like stories behind it, but.
FBI Special Agent Robert Nightingale.
So you knew our victim?
Only the rumors. He was chasing a writer.
Someone knew they were here. Was playing a game.
My type of game.
Killer left a message.
It's for us. The text is about us.
We were all trapped in a horror story.
Not like John Wick.
Is dead.
This should make a John Wick game. Bruh, that would be so cool. Wow, this look cold though.
There's something.
I don't do that to me.
I forget it.
Is there people? I jumped so hard. I didn't expect to jump here. Hey, this is cool. This is like a fire game.
First things first. What's your name?
I don't know. Alan Wake 2. I never heard of the first one. Let me look into this. Gotta look into that game, cause that looks cool. Ooh.
Welcome, Hidden One.
They got Assassin's Creed!
You have died and been reborn.
Yeah. My type of game. This is my type of game too. Y'all ain't messing with me. Y'all ain't messing with me. Let me see how many people in here, but I know it's like about a million. Almost a million. My little chat just fucking nervous.
We need to find a way
chat
to get you inside without being seen.
Someone said Assassin's mid.
You could bribe the guards to look the other way.
It's a decent game.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
Embrace the fear.
Now, I don't see Bowser walking on that temple.
Find a stillness and let's go.
Man, so quickly. Swiftly. Boom. Grind or something. Boom. You know, we feel that in the morning. Boom. Hey. Click. Click. Slip. Ooh.
The stage is yours, Basim.
I thought he could stab me. Oh, that was clean!
What made him hang himself?
Assassin's Creed Mirage. I told him I'm saying it. October 12th will come out this year. It's coming out PS4 too. Finley. Probably another cute game. What's that like? Footage capture on PC. What is this game? What is this game? Well, show more than it. Revenant Hill. What is this about? Rise together and forever. Coming to PS5. 2025 type game. Beautiful. Beautiful game. It ain't even started yet. I'm just looking at the graphics. How good it looks. Bro, why don't these games look like these are the ones that these are the story with a box? These storylines. Mid. Kind of mid. In my opinion. Uh-oh.
I've crossed paths with many during my journey for true strength. I've also met my
Street Fighter!
Opponents I had to overcome.
Street Fighter!
My journey knows no ends.
Street Fighter,
I will continue
bro.
To do what I have always done.
This letter game
you were seeking strength, despite having no real
Chun-Li.
Need to do so. Honestly, I thought you were a complete idiot.
Masters, it was set up.
Ooh. I can wait for Street Fighter either, bro. This game's too cold.
I'm not nearly strong enough to chase after a monster like that.
I bet you they're gonna turn Spider-Man turn to two.
It's probably
like
worth
a more
looking
updated.
Into this nice Shaw business.
Yeah!
Power seemed to be the Satsui no Hado. Was it simply a trick of the senses?
Bison? He attempted to set the world under his heel. Violence. A veritable madman.
When you go looking for strength, it's not like a game. This journey doesn't
Ready.
Have a real ending.
We read Street Fighter 6. Can't wait. Ooh, it's coming out quick. It's coming out June 2nd. Or is that pre-order? Nah, you can pre-order, but it's coming out June 2nd. Or you can buy it on PC. The names of this game is I don't care. Don't choose. Skip, go to the next. Bye. But yeah, you miss Final Fantasy. It's a couple other cool games that I know you will probably like, but I can't think of the names. until I get Street Fighter 6, Final Fantasy, Assassin's Creed, and some more. I can't really think of a lot of new games. Well, you they show, if you ask, they didn't show Mortal Kombat in another year. Deal with it. Genshin Impact? I don't care about Genshin. Genshin Impact, I don't care about that game. This showcase is such an L. It is. I'm not gonna, like, Tower of Fantasy. I don't care. Like, to be honest, yeah, a lot of games that they're showing on here is mid. I don't care for a lot of games that they're showing on here. They're running out of ideas. Do they need some more people in the booth to come up with the games? Capcom. Maybe, okay, they don't hardly disappoint, so maybe. Maybe this will be good. Dragon's Dogma 2. I didn't even play the first. I don't even know what the first. I never heard of it.
Then have you forgotten that you protected me from the dragon's flames?
Based on ancient, back in the day. Destiny,
Arisa. Of course.
That okay, this one was weird, but it's not something that I remember.
If you're a mere mummer, then where might our true Arisa? Empress Nadinia's life is in
your hands. Why is he dead?
Praise me. For only the Sovereign's guidance can lead us true. Long live the Sovereign Upper One!
And all that person has to do is run. They literally stand on a whole other cliff.
Long live the Sovereign Upper One!
You try to fight them. Sit down. Just start running. Hey, you forget it. Like, the game that they're showing in the beginning, those graphics look crispy. The games look so real. The first gameplay that they showed, let me mute this because I'm a different game. The gameplay that they showed, the very first gameplay they showed, the graphics was insane. I'm saying, the people looked, ooh, Medusa? The people looked so real. Like, it didn't even look like a video game, it looked like a movie. This one looked that bad. It don't, like, the graphics insane. But, like, they be trying to show the trailer looking good, then when you actually play it, it don't be all that.
Welcome back for another week of career fulfillment and minimal social interaction. We know how challenging it can be to find a place where you feel that you truly belong.
Hold on.
And to find a job that treats you mostly with respect and only infrequently with contempt. For that reason, we are excited to inform you that you did an adequate enough job the first time around to have you back.
Hold on.
Also,
What happened?
There were no other applicants. So strap yourself in.
Bro, this Final Fantasy Freddy?
To an appropriate degree.
No way,
you ain't seen nothing yet.
Bro, I think this Final Fantasy Freddy! Hell, what? Oh my god! I did not know it was coming out with another game. I did not know they was going to come out with another game. Why they do me like this? Why they do me like this? Why they do me like this? Why they do me like that? Don't laugh at this. I didn't jump that hard. I did not know that was coming out another Five Nights at Freddy's. That's exciting. I cannot wait.
How far could he have gone?
I'm definitely going to play it. Did you just see how hard I jumped? I'm definitely going to play it. That's number three on my list. Mortal Kombat, Five Nights at Freddy's, and Street Fighter. But that will be a funny... That'll be such a funny gameplay. Cause I get scared. I get scared so easily. Any little loud noise or bump, I'm jumping. I ain't playing more horror games. I'm easy scared. What is this though? But I said Freddy. That's where I wanna be. This is hard. I need to check my friends about the final friend. Resident Evil 4? Oh, in VR mode. Okay. I didn't even notice that was Resident Evil 4. But I haven't been keeping up with games for real.
I've sinned.
Like, I need a VR.
A lot.
Like, when they drop trailers for any type of game, I don't watch them. I always wait for the showcases. So when they talk, when people be talking about games, I'm like...
You see, everything started 2 years ago.
Or a zombie game.
When I met Fred. And ever since then, it's like I see his face everywhere. And lately, I've started to develop some destructive tendencies. Whoosh! What do we have here?
Okay, now they're starting to show the good.
What's a bit of armless fun?
Hello,
uglies.
Blah, 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 blah.
Ew!
And since I met my new best friend, I guess I get a little overprotective.
I gotta give me a VR.
Okay, very overprotective. Now, I'd love to sit here all day and chew your ear off. I'll be right out, boy. But as you know, time waits for no man.
Bro.
Catch you later.
That's so crazy.
Who's a good boy?
Arizona Sunshine. I never played the first one.
Looks like today's gonna be a scorcher.
That's clean. I can't wait to see that. I can't wait to play it, because I'm definitely gonna get that. But I don't got a VR, so never mind. I can't play it. I had a VR though. This is finally starting to play a good game. $500 plus. Never mind. I would not complain. Never mind. Not right now, anyway. No. I'll just watch from a distance. I'll watch YouTubers play. I'll just watch YouTubers play. Crossfire. Bro. Like, these games are cool for VR. I'm not spending that much bread. I'll spend that much, not on the VR set, but I'll spend that much on a console. Like a PS5, I'll spend that much. Not for a VR set, though. Let's get an Oculus.
The target is Colonel Peter Conrad. He was one of ours before he went rogue. We intercepted comms chatter referring to neurosynaptic tech, but they've gone dark. I don't have to remind you what's at stake here. We need that intel by any means necessary. It's connected to a mind synchronization device. This is cutting-edge interrogation tech. We're out of time and out of options. We've got to go in.
I might get it though. It looks better than other VR. True. It might be worth it, man.
Slaughter.
It might be worth it. It's worth it, right?
Well,
it's worth it.
Come
yeah.
On, then.
Not right now, though. What you're but it is worth of. It. Okay.
I'll admit, you made a good team on the battlefield.
It's hard.
This
What's
is my mind, my war, my rules.
I need you to focus. The clock is ticking. You have to adapt.
Back again? Pathetic! Your heroics mean nothing!
You're getting close. You're approaching the center of his subconscious.
I wonder how do I get it to let the... Like, we all type in the chat. I want to hear it. Like, I don't know how to do that, though. You know how to do that? I'm on PC, though, so I don't know if it's the same. Do you know they still putting out the DLC of, Now? Bro, you gonna get me copyrighted. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. Such a good time. I'm having a ball. That gonna get my video banned off the freaking, off of here. If you wanna have a good time, just give me a call. Having a good time. I don't wanna stop at all. Y'all know about that queen? La da 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 da. Graphics get me. Me, graphics get me. I'm sure they fast forward it, cause this is mid. I'm sure they fast forward. If I could keep fast forward, I would. It's mid. So the good stuff. Come on, y'all doing so good now. Y'all back from this lame game. Not actual gameplay, yeah, we know.
I don't even know where to begin. You've missed so much.
We got potential here.
We've slain gods. Vanquished nightmares. Fought alongside those who we once fought against. I wish you could have been there.
Yeah, me too, kiddo. But hey, I'm here now. Wherever the hell here is.
How many people are here? Oh, okay, it's just standing. The final shape. Oh, this Destiny? Destiny 2? Okay. I never really got into Destiny like this. This for the rain, bro? It look dark. Let me let my windows up.
Contract site coming up. 15 seconds. 10 seconds.
Four. What a perfect
team. Three. Three gunners. Here we go.
PS5 and PC. You didn't really show much. Just did a countdown to show you through space. know when they do this, they're gonna throw a big game at them. Nobody told you life was gonna be this way.
The best Gran Turismo players in the world.
Rolly, where you at? You missing it?
Place in racing history.
Where you at, Rolly? You know they're making this into a movie? Is this the movie? They're making this into, I think they're making a movie where, like, the people that play the game they're gonna bring the people that actually play the game. Yeah, this is the movie. Like, people that play Gran Turismo is gonna be the one, they're gonna have them actually drive, like, actually participate in NASCAR or whatever it is, and see what they can do. Like, no training, none of that. Straight off video game. Don't try this in real life, though. Gran Turismo. Based on a true story. A true story? I definitely gotta check that out. Dang, Rolly, where you at?
Thank you for joining us today. Before we get into our final game, I have a few announcements to share.
Come on,
PlayStation, innovation is our passion. And that applies to not just what games you play, but how you play them. Later this year, we will launch a dedicated device that enables you to stream any game from your PS5 console using remote play over Wi-Fi. Internally known as Project Q, it has an 8-inch HD screen and all of the buttons and features of the DualSense wireless controller.
That is hard. It's like a PSP.
Has to be Spider-Man. Has to be Spider-Man 3. It better be Spider-Man 3. I'm also pleased to reveal our first ever PlayStation
comeback.
They are going to next generation audio immersion.
But this is hard.
PS5 and PC.
They
simultaneously connect to smartphones via Bluetooth.
What
new wireless technology will deliver lossless audio with low latency, giving you outstanding sound quality.
Y'all doing everything but dropping GTA 6 on the plane. They got nothing to do with GTA 6.
Look out for more details soon. We hope today's showcase demonstrates our continued commitment to delivering experiences that surprise and delight our players. I want to thank all of you for your unwavering support for PlayStation.
So what's the final game? What's the final game, bro? Do not disappoint us. What is this? Well, that's Spider-Man or Mortal Kombat. Wolverine. Somebody said Wolverine.
You grow slow in your old age, Sergei.
I wish I could watch Dante's reaction. Like, what is he thinking? Do he think this is me?
A fate. You will
someone said share. Predator. No, this ain't Predator. Bro, why y'all keep saying GTA 6? They got nothing to do with PlayStation. That's up to Rockstar.
I've been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing.
Yeah, I'm telling you, if GTA 6 is about to leak, they would. Bro, this is a mid gameplay. He killed him. Craven. I don't know what game is that.
I asked for an equal.
So I said this is a Shonen Jump game.
And this is what you find. Sir.
So I said this is Spider-Man.
A new
it's Spider-Man too. Leave the Hunter, Spider-Man. Where is Spider-Man? Bruh. Yeah, they did. Hold on.
Light the fires.
What is this?
The great hunt begins.
Spider-Man A was on that joint. So this is another Marvel character? Why? They said, y'all want Spider-Man? There you go. There's your Spider-Man. 6 months later.
This is sighted in Queens. Closing in now.
So this is villain's perspective. Wait, this might be Spider-Man. This is Spider-Man.
Cover the door.
Is it? The beast. Let me stop reading chat. They don't distract me. I see what, bro, how they did that in the beginning. Was cold. Okay, not mid. Spider-Man, bro!
I'll give him one he'll never forget.
Hurt the leg off that spider.
He's gonna wish he never came to New York.
They got venom. We should never judge the book by its cover, guys. We almost got disappointed. When is it dropping?
Triangulating position. Target located at Harlem Fish Market.
Bro, Rodney, where you at?
Lizards across the river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Miles, the hunters tracked Connors to the Harlem Fish Market.
Lizard.
I'm on it. Sounds like Craven's checking off his.
He don't have much time to move.
Oh my god!
Guess we'll chat later.
Miles! Bro, I know Chet going.
The lizard's loose at the fish
crazy.
Market.
Chet going crazy.
Sushi night.
You still got that hunter drone you hijacked?
Didn't really tough hiding it from my mom, but
this makes up for the entire showcase.
They got here fast.
Oh god!
Can't let him find Connors, or he's done for.
Bro, Spider-Man 2, and they got Miles.
Spread out. If you find them,
they really got us in the first half with this. Bro, you can shoot the webs and walk across the webs.
It's been feeding.
How's the hunt going?
Watch out for his lapone!
Judging by the 3 tons of dead fish, not well.
Alright. Where are you, Connors?
See?
Garage, my
you gotta be patient. Whew. Y'all showing a lot of this gameplay. Y'all showing a lot.
Connors tore through this place.
It gotta come. It's coming out 2024, I think. Dude, they got Miles. I should have known they was gonna do that. What's that? It's gonna be a, next 2024 is gonna be a great year for gaming.
How'd you find me?
Follow the fish. Drone's picking up Lizard's trail.
He's still eating. We can catch him off guard. Yankee,
is that?
Get behind me. Just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
I like how they collab the
two. Yankee's tracking him.
Black Spider-Man meets Parker. Black Spider-Man?
Spider-Man.
But the date isn't complete.
Okay, I think I got a lock.
Ginky, wait, be chill.
That wasn't me.
Me neither.
We know.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
It's the doctor.
Let's go!
Dr. Whatchamacallit. From the Amazing Spider-Man. I think that's him, ain't it? Yep. Oh, no.
Go, go, go! Take him alive!
I don't know why I thought they were going to have a collab of the villains, too.
Can't lose Connors.
So high.
Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You think the drone?
Don't.
I got the jet skis.
It must be faster than water.
You know if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
They even got, like, the best friend on in it, too. That's cool. I don't know what to do if I was witnessing this. Bro, I can't wait to play this.
Take him out.
I'll take you out, boy. There you go. There you go.
The East River is not a river.
Uh-oh.
In fact, a saltwater tidal flat that Spider-Man is fighting on right now. Everybody down!
Everybody get down, better move. Everybody get popped. And he gotta save them.
Help the tour boat! Frank, I've got the metal murder bird! I warned you about going after Connors. Now this is on you.
He's more aggressive in here, y'all hear that? I got that venom in
him. Poison clouds. Is that all you got?
Venom.
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit!
I'm right behind you.
Yeah, he mad.
We'll take it down together.
No time!
How aggressive he sound. No time! No time to fuck you.
I got you. Time to go boom, boys!
Oh, no! Spider-Man has got defenses!
Good thing you had that, my boy. You have been done.
Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! Two over the Kendrick! Move!
It's like we want to play it now. Oh, there you go. The dragon down. Did he just go transparent?
Miles! Come on, let's go! Right behind you!
I know!
Whoa!
Ski faster!
Fly faster! I do not want to be lizard food!
Get out the way.
Everyone, take cover.
You heard them zap the box and stuff.
What are you guys doing? Trying to take out that gunship.
Y'all move. Get out the way.
But I can. I'm one of them, remember?
Bro, that's it. Hey, alley-oop on three.
Fine.
One, two, three.
It's gonna be a great game.
Great game.
Yeah, better move. Go. And he just tossed him. That's that Venom skin. He just threw him out the way.
I saved the tracker.
You ready?
Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
Oh. It's probably 2 feet too far.
He's not normally like that.
Yeah, we know.
No. He's never like that.
He's aggressive, bro. Ain't no telling how this gang gonna turn out. What if they end up turning on each other?
Hey,
Upgrader together. When is it coming out, though? Fall 2023. Yes, copping. Hey. It's coming out fall 2023, so that means like October, November, December. It is in pain. Let's go. Yeah, to my friends.
Into adventure.
Hunt.
Maybe engage a little.
Okay, kind of mid. It was mostly mid. Okay, the gameplay was mostly mid. I'm turning this off. The gameplay was mostly mid, but Spider-Man made up for it. Spider-Man made up for most of the midness.